Hello and welcome to Hoopla Kids Lab, making science super fun and super simple. Today we're going to show you some really cool Coke life hacks. In performing all these science experiments, I tend to end up with some very dirty and rusty tools, but there's a very good way of cleaning them. Simply pop them inside a bowl and cover them in Coca-Cola. You can see all the tiny bubbles interacting with the metal. Leave that aside for a few hours, take it out of the bowl and run it under some warm water, and you'll see that all that dirt and grime has been removed. Grab a photo of yourself, like this one of me performing the DIY gas mask experiment. Pop it in a pan and cover it in Coke. Let it sit for a few minutes and then hang it out to dry, and you'll end up with a really cool, old-looking photo. Feeling hungry? Well, not to worry. Simply pour yourself a small amount of Coca-Cola, and that should take care of some of your hunger. Works for me. You're standing there minding your own business when suddenly... Ouch! That bee sting. Well, that's no fun at all. But if you dab a small amount of Coca-Cola onto your bee sting, it should help to ease the pain and put down any swelling. A really great and simple solution. Number 5. Cleaning coins. We've all got a few coins in our pockets that seem to be quite old and dirty. But simply put them inside a glass with some Coke and let them sit for a couple of hours. Then take the coins out of the glass. You should notice that they're a lot cleaner than they were before. The Coke will help to clean off any dirt and grime. Number 6. Coke Cleaning Spray. Once you've used up a bottle of cleaning spray, simply replace it with Coca-Cola. Coke works really well as a general cleaning fluid. So let's attack this toilet with Coke. Spray it on nice and thick, and let it soak in. Then flush the toilet. Now let's clean this dirty mirror. Yep, that seems to work. And how about this tricky window? With a bit of Coca-Cola spray, no job is too big. Hand cream. This one's simple. Simply add a small amount of Coke to any hand cream you already have and rub it into your hand. It should help to keep your skin in good condition. You're standing around minding your own business when all of a sudden, ouch, a jellyfish sting. Well, don't worry. Much like the bee sting, Coca-Cola will help to ease your pain. And there you go, some amazing Coke life hacks. Thanks so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed this life hack video. Don't forget you can check out our channel for some more amazing science videos, where you can also leave us comments about things you'd like to see, or what you thought. Bye for now. Today we're showing you some toothpick life hacks. Firstly, a microwave stand. Take 4 toothpicks and pop them through a potato like so to make legs. Now you can pop your potato in the microwave and make sure that it's evenly cooked on all sides. Delicious. Number 2. The safety toothpick. This will help your pan from boiling over. Number 3. The cleaning toothpick. Toothpicks have a very fine point, which can help you to clean very small areas, like this keyboard, or on this mobile phone. Number 4. Banana writing. Use your toothpick to write a message in the side of a banana, and within 5 minutes, you'll have a nice clear message, like this. Number 5. The bookmark toothpick. Simply pop your toothpick into the page you want to save. Number 6. the do-it-yourself cotton bud. Simply wind some cotton wool around the tip of your toothpick. Number 7. The lemon saver. It's always nice to slice a piece of lemon and add it to a drink. But if you use a toothpick to stick the leftover pieces of lemon together, they'll stay fresh for much longer. Number 8. The tape toothpick. Simply trim the edges off of a toothpick and use it to save your place on a roll of tape. That saves a lot of frustration. Number 9. The moving star. Snap 5 toothpicks down the centre and arrange them like so. Then add a couple of drops of water to the centre. And you'll see that they move of their own free will. Number 10. The old-fashioned way. Let's face it, this is pretty cool. And there you have it. There are some really cool toothpick life hacks. Thanks for watching. Hello, and welcome to Hoopla Kids Lab, making science super fun and super simple. Today we're going to show you some awesome Pringles life hacks. Number 1, the Pringles tube bank. This one's really easy. You'll need a Pringles tube, some gaffer tape, and a Stanley knife. Take your tube and cover it with tape, like so. Now, you can either stick the tape on vertically, like I'm doing, or you can stick it around the cylinder in a spiral pattern, whichever one you prefer. Layering your tube with tape will help to make it more secure, and will also make it look super cool. Use your knife to carefully cut off the excess at the edges, like this. And then replace the lid on top. Now you can carefully make an incision into the top. Just big enough to allow you to fit money in, like so. I found that the best way to do this was to score the plastic first, and then to cut more heavily a second time. Remove any excess plastic and replace the lid. Now all you have to do is find some money, like this brand new £5 note. Number 2, the Pringles tube nightlight. You're going to need a Stanley knife, a Pringles tube, a pen, gaffer tape, and some fairy lights. Once again, cover your tube in tape. This will help to strengthen it and will also make it look a bit better. Remove any excess with your knife or a pair of scissors. Now, draw some shapes onto the side. I've decided to draw some star shapes. They don't need to be very big, but they need to be big enough for you to cut out easily. So it's best to keep the shape simple. Now I'm going to use the Stanley knife to carefully cut out my shapes. I've also got this craft knife, which helps me to cut more delicately. Once you've cut out enough shapes, you can push your fairy lights inside and leave the batteries on top. You don't have to use battery-operated lights, but it does help to make your nightlight a little bit more tidy. Then all you need to do is turn off the lights. This is a great way to make a cheap decoration yourself with things you already have at home. How cool does that look? And now it's time for the Pringles tube spotlight, or the bat signal, as I like to call it. You're going to need some wood, a crafting tool, black gaffer tape, a Pringles tube, some toilet roll, and a torch. Remove the lid from your can of Pringles. Then fetch your tape, your wood, and your crafting tool. Stick a piece of tape onto the wood and then score around the outline of your plastic lid. This will help you to make sure that your bat symbol, or whatever symbol you choose, won't be any bigger than the lid of your Pringles tube. Peel off the excess, and then carry on. As you saw, I'm going to make a bat. So I'm just going to draw from imagination and from memory, using the knife as a pen. Now if you're very careful and patient, you'll end up with a nice strong symbol like this. Then simply peel the tape off of the wood and stick it back onto the plastic in the centre. Once that's done, you're going to need to pop your roll of toilet paper into the Pringles. And then sit your torch inside the centre. Make sure you turn it on before you put it inside. The toilet roll tube will help to hold the torch still. Then, replace the cap, and you can see the light shining behind the symbol. Now all you need to do is switch off the lights. Then shine it against a wall. How cool does that look? I wonder how long it's going to take for Batman to come to the rescue. And there you go, that's how you can make a Pringles searchlight. And those are some awesome Pringles life hacks. Thanks so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to check out our science channel for more exciting videos, where you can also leave us comments about things you'd like to see. Bye for now.